A gene is a segment of DNA that codes for a protein or an RNA molecule. In other words, gene is a part of DNA that contains code for the synthesis of a protein or an RNA molecule. This code is in fact a series of nucleotides with different bases. To produce a protein that a gene codes for, the DNA is first rewritten into RNA. This is called transcription. Then, during translation, a protein is synthesized using the rewritten instructions in RNA. And this whole process is called gene expression.